Hello children, this is your Prarambha Shiksha channel. Today we are going to learn about E and F letter words. Let's go to the video. Good morning my dear children. Today we are going to learn about E and F letter words. Let's go. Capital E, capital E. E is for engine. E is for engine. E is for egg. E is for egg. E is for elephant. E is for elephant. E is for earthworm. E is for earthworm. E is for eagle. E is for eagle. Small e. Small e. E is for elbow. E is for elbow. E is for eye. E is for eye. E is for eraser. E is for eraser. E is for envelope. E is for envelope. E is for air. E is for air. Capital F. Capital F. F is for flower. F is for flower. F is for foot. F is for foot. F is for fan. F is for fan. F is for fish. F is for fish. F is for fingers. F is for fingers. Small f. Small f. F is for flag. F is for flag. F is for fork. F is for fork. F is for feather. F is for feather. F is for frog. F is for frog. F is for fire. F is for fire.